is this?
Well,
you know, Rhodes always had a sweet tooth. This.
It's a peace offering. Candy cane.
Well, I don't know how much good this is going to do.
It's an interesting strategy.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Is he just going to try to call it quits?
No, he wants to offer a candy cane. No.
There's nothing in there you want to feed, man.
King, this not wise.
No, it's not at all. Look
at throw it from behind. Don't get near the pin. Oh! Into the LED board. What's Rowan doing now?
That's me.
Rowan ripping up things around the ring. And Rowan face first. This is that rampage. This is that destruction. Everyone trying to figure out what is inside Rowan's pen. The mystery continues, but there's no mystery.
None whatsoever.
That anyone that goes near that thing is on the wrong side of Eric Rowan.
All this guy wanted to do was offer the candy cane.
King, you don't offer the pen anything, and the iron claw, not the Christmas ride that young man was looking to take. Rowan
and
once
he is
again
not satisfied yet.
Sending a message to everyone. And again, another dominating victory.
Here's your winner, Eric Rowan.
And candy canes didn't do the trick.